But in these days, the churches that'll flow with the Holy Ghost shall suddenly spring up and stand up and move to the forefront, and they shall arise and shine. And you're part of that remnant that has been reserved for this end time.